If you have set up your IBM account and logged into it, then this is where you are. This is your dashboard. You also get to see your resources list. Right now there are no resources shown because this is the first time that we have logged into this account. You can start creating resource here also, but then this is the button that we are usually going to use. There are many resources that IBM offers as a cloud service. Let's create a resource. The resource we are going to use is the IBM Watson Assistant. Now this is the catalog, and in the catalog they have shown some of the featured products, and though the product we are going to use, Watson Assistant, is shown right in the beginning, but in case sometimes you get confused or you are looking for something else, then you click on services, and in the services you select AI machine learning. Now even in this category there are 18 items that IBM offers. IBM Watson Assistant is the first product that is displayed, but you can see there are many more wonderful products that IBM offers. Let's click on Watson Assistant, which we are going to use to make our chatbot. It will ask you to select a region. You can choose the default values, the London, or you can choose Sydney, whichever place you want your the servers you want to use. IBM offers few pricing plans. I'll go by the default light plan, which is free and offers enough to start learning, but there are few more plans that it offers. Click on create. And it has created an instance of Watson Assistant. There are few things in the left panel that you can explore. It gives you some credentials details, API key and URL, which we will use later on when we embed our chatbot into our website. But there are other places also where you can get these details. For the time being, click on Launch Watson Assistant. In case it gives an error, which happens in laptops like mine, which is logged into many Google account and many IBM accounts, then the way out is that by pressing Control plus Shift plus N, you open an incognito window and work in that window. Click on Launch Watson Assistant. Working in incognito window usually does not give any errors. And this is what it opens up for you to start working on your chatbot, which we will see in the next video.